I love Institute. It's always worth the trip. Even if it's long and hard.